applaud my colleagues for hanging in there and doing the research and stating the things that you know and the things that you have found out recently. In my home state of Mississippi, agriculture is the number one industry. Timber leads the pack. I have friends who work at sawmills. We have many family-owned sawmills throughout Mississippi. We have almost 20 million acres of timberland in Mississippi. These are real people. These are people that have families to go home to. This is a very dangerous occupation when you're running by the safest rules possible. It is still a very dangerous occupation. You know, we have over 300 million people in this country. I think we can certainly find someone, a better nominee than the one that we're talking about now. At least, let's just postpone this. If you want to check some facts, let's check some facts. But the distractions of talking about health care, talking about January the 6th, is taking the eyes off where we need to be focusing on today. And I would ask that we would postpone this to talk about it another day, to have a vote another day before we make this mistake. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.